the Musty Kids.
Book.
If you're cool, kid, like my video. Welcome to Urdu Story Time.
Assalamu alaikum, dosto. We're going to read this book. It's called Hushpoo. Sweet Smell. Let's get started.
Hushpoo. Aroma or scent. Nida aur Ali Zara ke ghar khelne gaye. Nida and Ali went to Zara's house to play. Har taraf phoolon ki khushboo phaili hui thi. Flower scent was everywhere. Dosto, yeh Zara ka ghar hai. Iske ghar mein kind Zara phool aur paude hain. This is Zara's house. There are so many flowers and plants in her house. Yahan Nida keh rahi hai ke kitni achhi khushboo hai. Aur Ali keh raha hai ha. Here Nida is saying, "What a lovely smell." And Ali is agreeing. Ga aakar Ali ne ammi se kaha, "Ami, hum bhi khushbudar phoolon ke paude lagayenge." Dadi boli, "Theek hai, bachcho, hum kal paude lene jayenge." Unki ammi bhi maan gayi aur boli, "Achcha." Once they got home, Ali said to his mom, he would like them to go get plants as well. And his grandmother said, "All right, kids, we will go tomorrow to get plants." Their mom agreed as well and said, "Okay."
Dosto, yahan Nida aur Ali apni ammi aur dadi ke saath poodon ki nursery mein khade hain aur bahut khush lag rahe hain. Chambeli mile lente hain. Mujhe to motiya achcha lagta hai. Mujhe gulab ki khushbu pasand hai. Sab ne apni apni pasand ke paude le liye.
Friends, here Nida and Ali are at the nursery with their mom and grandma, and they look very happy. They are discussing which plant to buy. Let's get jasmine. I like the smell of rose. Everyone picked plants of their choice.
Yahan unki ammi paude gali mein rakh rahi hain.
Here their mom is loading plants in the car.
Ali ne apna gamla baranda mein rakha. Ali put his pot in the porch. Dadi ne chambeli ka pauda kiyari mein lagaya. Grandma put jasmine in the seed bed in the yard.
Nida apni dadi ki madad kar rahi hai.
Friends, Nida is helping her grandma.
Nida gulab ka pauda apni gamle मैं ले गए.
दोस्तों निदा अपनी गमले में गुलाब को देख रही है.
Friends, Nida took the rose plant in her room. She is looking at the rose.
कुछ दिनों बाद Nida ने देखा के पौधा मुरझा रहे है.
दोस्तों Nida अपनी अम्मी को पौधा दिखा रही है.
अम्मी देखे पौधा सूख रहे है.
After a few days, Nida found out that the plant was wilting. Nida is showing the plant to her mom. "See, mom, this is drying up."
Ammi ne pucha, "Kya apne pote ko pani diya tha?"
Her mom asked, "Did you give water to the plant?"
Dosto, Nida kitni hairan lag rahi hai.
Friends, Nida looked puzzled.
"Ji diya to tha," Nida ne jawab diya.
"Yes, I gave it," Nida said.
Friends, what do you think she forgot?
Pani ke ilawa paude ko kuch aur bhi chahiye. Ammi boli.
Nida soch mein mar gayi.
Dosto, Nida yahan soch rahi hai kya?
What else does the plant need besides water? Her mom asked.
And Nida start thinking.
Friends, here Nida is thinking. What?
Dosto, lagta hai Nida ko samajh aa gayi. Nida yah keh rahi hai.
Aaj अच्छा निदा ने गमला उठाकर खिड़की के पास रख दिया।
Friends, I think Nada figured it out.
She sang yes. She put the pot next to the window. After a few days, कुछ दिनों बाद Nada के रही है। अम्मी अब पौधा कितना अच्छा लग रहा है।
After a few days, here Nada is saying, Mom, plant is looking so nice.
दोस्तों, Nada को पता चल गया कि पौधों को पानी और धूप दोनों चाहिए।
Friends, so looks like Nada figured it out that plants need water and sunlight.
दोस्तों, हमने कुछ नए अल्फाज सीखे। चलें उनको देखते हैं। नए अल्फाज।
Friends, we learned some new words today. Let's review them. New words. Sukhna, to wilt or to dry. Sukhna, khushboo, aroma or scent. Khushboo, kangli, spread. Kangli, motia, is jasmine. Motia, bad, is later. Bad, alava, is other than. Alava, gulab, is rose. Gulab, khilki, is window. Khilki, gamla, is pot. Gamla, yali, is seabed. Yali, paramta, is porch. Paramta,
the end.
End!
Stay here, and it's go! Go! Boing! 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 If you're a cool kid, like my video.
See you next time.